Why don't cranes fall over?
A crane can lift and move heavy things and set them down again in a different place. To lift the loads, cranes usually have a winch. Cranes are used to load and unload ships, but also trains and trucks. There are many different types of cranes for this purpose. To move containers in the port, there are huge bridge cranes. Some trucks also have small cranes on their loading area. The tall, fixed cranes you see on construction sites are tower cranes. They often reach far into the sky. To prevent them from falling over, they have a stable concrete foundation at the bottom. This keeps them firmly on the ground. They also have a weight at the top of the short end of their arm. These concrete plates keep the crane balanced when it is pulling up a heavy load. The tower of the crane is very stable. If it should be very windy, it doesn't matter. The wind then simply blows through the lattice. This is because the lattices offer the wind only a small surface to attack. In addition, the crane arm is movable. It turns with the wind like a weather vane, and that's another reason why the crane always stays straight. In a nutshell, because they are kept in balance by heavy plates and are movable at the same time, even the highest cranes do not fall over.
There are no such things as stupid questions. And I have one more suggestion.